Don't worry, you have come to the right channel. Hello, and welcome my friends to my YouTube channel, philippospan. Weekly tips and tricks on how to work with Microsoft Office applications. Today's video will be about Microsoft Word.
How to insert a cover page in a Microsoft Word document. A cover page makes our document look more professional. It introduces the main document that follows with a title, with an image or our own logo, and it provides us related information about the actual document. Microsoft Word offers us templates to use for our cover page. Stay tuned to find out how to insert a cover page in a Microsoft Word document. I have already created a document that contains text and I want to insert a cover page. It does not matter in which page our cursor is located. We just have to select the Insert tab from the ribbon, and from the left we locate the area named Pages. There we can select the command Cover Page. Add a cover page. Your document will make a great first impression with a stylish cover page. Make it your own by tweaking the font and color options on the Design tab. From the drop-down menu that appears, we can see all the predefined built-in cover pages that are available for us. We have a thumbnail preview of them, and if we just hover over them, we will have a brief description, like grid, title block and abstract in a large block, accented by a darker block with subtitle. We just select the cover page that we want to use by clicking on it. I will select Integral, and it will be inserted in our document as a first page, as we can see. Thesis. And there it is. First page, we just inserted a cover page. If by any chance we want to remove the cover page, we must once again select the command Cover Page from the Insert tab, and from the area Pages, Cover Page. At the bottom of the drop-down menu, we can see the command Remove Current Cover Page. And immediately the cover page will be removed from our document. We can also add cover pages from Office.com. We just wait a little bit, and here we can see Element, Insight, and Insight 2. I just click on it, and immediately the cover page has been inserted as a first page in our document. When we add a cover page, Microsoft Word excludes the header and the footer from it, and it does not include it in the page numbering. As mentioned, we can always modify the cover page by using the Design tab. We can modify the image, we can modify the font if we want to, and there we are, our document.
Thank you all for watching. If you have enjoyed what you saw in this video, please subscribe to my channel. If you have any questions or suggestions, feel free and let me know by heading down to the comment section.